If you're an ADA holder, later this autumn you'll be able to take part in our Incentivized Testnet program and earn real ADA rewards. Now, to start this incentivized phase, we'll be taking a UTXO snapshot of all the ADA balances across Daedalus and Yoroi wallets. We'll then ask you to recover those balance details in a specially created rewards wallet that you'll be able to use with the Incentivized Testnet. From there, as we implement new features and functions, you'll be able to delegate your ADA and earn real staking rewards on the testnet. We're currently targeting the end of November to start rolling out that phase. But before we can do that main snapshot, we're going to do what we're calling a balance check, a bit of a dry run if you like. This will help us ensure that the snapshot and the wallet recovery functions are working correctly, so that when we do the real thing, we shouldn't hit any issues. Now, this first balance check is optional. You're not going to miss out on the real thing if you don't take part. But if you want to make extra sure that you're all set for the main event, then we recommend you do join in. So all you need to do to take part in the balance check is to make sure that you're holding your ADA in Daedalus or Yoroi on the 12th of November. If your ADA is on an exchange, in a hardware wallet, or in a third-party wallet on that day, then it won't get included in that balance check. So that's the 12th of November. Make sure your ADA is in Daedalus or Yoroi on that day.